YouTube, what is up? This is Winnie the Pooh Preschool, released in 2002 by Disney and BAM Software. So, let's go ahead and jump in here and begin our journey. Alright. Pooh's Dream. What else do we have here? Piglet's Picture.
Chica lives here.
Okay.
Conga?
Alright. Memory card. Alright, let's go to options real quick. What do we have here? Cursor speed. Let's go fast. Is that it? Only options. Alright. Alright, so let's start here at Pooh's Dream. What?
I think I shall go home for a rather short nap.
Let's do it.
I do wish I knew what to get for you on birthday. Oh, maybe a nice nap. What do I think?
And time for a dream. Choose level. Alright, level 3. We gotta make it hard. He ate the strawberry.
There you have it.
Perfect. Alright, what else we got? A kite, and he flew the kite. The wind monster blew. And yeah, he flew the kite. Alright, look at that. What is this up here? Alright, he ate the honey. Climbing to the top. Look at this. Making our way up. Oh, he ate. Yep, look at that. And it rained. There we go.
A tree needs water to stay healthy.
Thank you for letting me know. Go, go, go!
I'm here, Christopher.
Look at that. Oh, he disappeared. Oh god, a nightmare.
Although I still don't know what I shall give you all. Perhaps I should sleep on it a bit more.
Alright. More challenge, alright. It's the sun. Yeah, the sun. The sun killed the plant. Look at that nasty sun. Alright. What else we got? Cookies and empty plate. Of course, Christopher ate them. He eats everything. Oh, I gotta get that honey. Alright, what do we got here? The sun melted the ice cream.
Ah, that's just it. Ice cream is sure to melt in a hot, hot sun.
Yep, sure is. Alright. What do we got here? Oh, magnifying glass. Yep.
Remarkable. Magnifying glass will make things look bigger than before.
Okay. course, Christopher ate the cookies.
Just as it should be.
Whoa, we did it. Get that honey. He's gonna jump right in the pot. Look at this. Aw, give it a hug. No! Fell through the sky. Alright, we're back. I'm not good? Okay. What is going on? He's getting tickled.
There you are. Water will make a plant grow and grow.
Alright. Paint.
Clever thinking.
Thank you. Oh, he combed his hair. Soap. He's a dirty, I don't even know what that is, a mouse? Dirty mouse.
Good going. Rue's face is as clean.
Thank you, voice in the sky. Alright, last one, I think. It rained. There we go.
A grand bit of wood. Christopher Robin's poor hat looks quite poopy in the rain.
It sure does. Go help Piglet. He's in trouble. Those are some sticky clouds. Wait, are we good or what? Alright, let's see. I think we're good.
Although I still do not know just what to get in the world, I suppose I should be on my way.
Huh, you should. Alright, good start.
I should visit some other someone. Oh, but which someone shall it be?
I don't know, I'm gonna choose.
Whose house?
Alright, so there's two more.
Kenya and Rue live.
Kanga alphabet soup. Let's do this.
Kanga and Rue live here.
Wait, what else we got?
Tigger lives here.
Popcorn.
Owl's house. When you know where you'd like to go, click the arrow.
I got it. Save real quick. Yes, sir. There we go. Alright, back to our adventure. Alphabet soup, here we come. Let's do it.
Excuse me, but did you know that today, of all days, is a rather special day for you? Because you see, it is his birthday.
It's his birthday.
Would you like to come along to his party?
Why, of course.
No kangaroos allowed.
I was just making some alphabet soup. If you'll help us finish three batches, we'll be happy to come along.
All right.
Oh, I should be very glad to help. Perhaps our friend could help with the helping too.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Hold on, yeah.